Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen.
Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. Managed to rescue other prisoners as well. Each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Be careful down there, boss!
Bye.
Chopper from your iDroid boss, then carry the target to it. You extracted, Malak, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him.
But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hamid during the honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malik over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something. This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything. And he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us. Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper?
Quiet. Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
You're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision.
Arriving shortly.
I'll send the extraction chopper. Boss, you know I've always got your back.
There's a speed one.
If you bring her here, I'll just have her killed. Boss, no.
Gaining altitude.
One bogey on our six. Steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger. We'll shake it off.
Thank you. Cypher!
Herself.
Fire!
Put her in the cell.
Boss.
Keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
To regret this. That woman...
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.
Changes have already been finalized.
It's not operational yet.
The remote piloting and AI control haven't reached the application stage.
Who said anything about an AI? That was Coldman's mistake 10 years ago.
Be that as it may, we'll need to modify postural control to accommodate a human pilot. I share your urgency, but we need more time to finish it.
Analyze the transmission. He's been in contact with the boss.
Right. Planning on leaving us, Doctor?
Huh? What?
I'm taking your legs back!
So you're just gonna kill me?
Sahelanthropus is mine now. Listen, I may dwell in the dark, but I refuse to be judged by your standards, traitor. I hope your friends give you what's coming to you. Take him to the base.
Yes, sir. Transporting Emmerich to the base camp and returning to base.
We're shutting down. All units, strike camp and clear out.
We still have use for him.
About it, boss. That man is your extraction target. Emmerich. The weapon system that disappeared into that cave, and the man who was with it. Emmerich must know something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet's base camp. I've marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp. That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from its machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss. the scientist who wants to defect. Head for the base camp.
Did you see that, boss? That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But I think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he is the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission. sharp.
Who are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine.
Are you?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base. Sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him. How do we know his crap will even work?
Well, it's better than carrying the man the whole way. Boss, use the walker gear to escape.
It's your call, boss.
Don't move.
Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse.
It was Emmerich who brought them there.
He's been underground ever since.
Quiet.
Working with Cypher.
I had no idea. I thought the inspection was real. I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's you, Snake. We should never have had that nuke. That's the reason Mother Base was destroyed.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Cypher threatened to kill me. Made me do research for them here. That's right. Creating bipedal weapons. 9 long years. Forced to do whatever they said.
Yeah, you reach for the first one, Mr. Lothar!
useless as I thought. This is the real Sahelanthropus. You and your friend will die here. Behold, today is the day weapons learn to walk upright!
Bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a Sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
respect me? What did I do? I'm on your side. What about him? Miller was in contact with Cypher 9 years ago. He was working with them. He's the traitor, Snake! What's that? More truth serum?
No. Stronger truth
serum. Oh, please. Please keep me here. I need protection. Why?
You're the odd one out.
Why me?
We all lost something.
What?
Except you.
Truth serum isn't working. Either some procedure he had done boosted his metabolic enzymes, or he's undergone special gene therapy.
What's he saying?
Same as 6 hours ago. I had no idea the nuclear inspection 9 years ago was a ruse. Cypher forced me to do that research after the attack.
Do you think he had a hand in it?
I do. But there's no proof yet. Take a listen to this later.
We need proof before we can pass judgment. Keep an eye on him. And don't tell anyone he's here.
We'll have him continue his research in there. It's for his own good. The older guys will want his head. We can't guarantee his safety if we let him out.
Boss.
He mentioned something interesting. The reason why they pulled their plug on the operation in Afghanistan. He said their funding started going to Central Africa instead. Cypher is pursuing new research in Africa.
Africa? What research?
Emmerich doesn't know the details, but one thing he said does make sense. That Sahelanthropus alone isn't enough to cause an RMA. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Meaning it's not just another nuke.
target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
Das Delta 6. Ist 4 am Tonichan. Kommutor zu Fulchan. Fulchan.
Transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
weapon.
Separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? All right, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance. Transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button. Transfer pump shut off confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
Quasi, alle Ingenieure, stand by.
Separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP. Roger. Facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?